breaking free. Almost. Prettier than that butterfly, I'll watch you head off through this night sky. The thought of you lingers like the smoke that's drifting from my fingers. While I sit, I see there's a tree outside my room. My face reflected in the pain of this moon. Outside, the cold rain cleanses my soul. Hold the distance between the rooms of my thoughts and the soul. Sitting in that room, sometimes I get to thinking to myself, love, where does it come from? For days on end, I would plead to the moon, where can I find someone to strip my flesh back bare to where the word begins? Strip my flesh back bare to the wind that violates my skin.
Washing away under the sun, vanishing the street heat, melting on top, lost in a wave of cutthroat urban values, looking for some. Fumes and pipe dreams, sliding, holding. We're up to our necks in it. We're up to our necks in
it. Walking the streets of this big, shitty, gritty city. On a day when I feel like I'm living too close to the big electric light bulb in the sky. Shy. The ratted wings mingle about my feet. When I come to meet a man, a forsaken man. He is alone. He has no home, no family here. No brother, no mother, no sister, no other. He cries to me. He is tired. Where does he send his message? To what, to whom, to why, to where does he send it? What force is going to mend it? If we wish we could help this man, our backs would not break. But hypocrisy only leaves us constantly bending. He wishes to end it.
The progress that eats the soul of the past. Demolished lots, rebuilt, dehumanized, regimented. One 9 to 5's the doctrine. Give me the sky right behind the grave.